Hey everyone, we are on the Old Mill Avenue Bridge, and right now crews are replacing the old lights with new energy-efficient LEDs. The process is going to take about 2 weeks, and it's all part of the Refresh Tempe effort to make downtown Tempe and Mill Avenue more beautiful and more energy-efficient.